because I was working with them since like 3 years. This is my, I think, third year with Illusiona, and it's great working with Runa because she's a friend, and now Amit is
associated
with this. It's like, it's been a great team. So it's always a pleasure to work with them, and the concept and everything is so different and like very eye-catching eyeballs this time. Showing the different moods to this calendar, it's like quite a bit dark, and especially when we yesterday got we shot, it's really a task for all of us. So it's not been easy. But yeah, till now we have done a job. So I think the overall thing is coming out very nice. So we are happy. When the name comes, Amit Khanna, then there is no, I think there is no stress on me, because yeah, I know that Amit is there. So I just come with all my preparations and I know that it will be done like. And same like with Runa also, because she's a friend, so I don't have a stress there as well, because she will take care of all of the things. So, and it's all set and done, so no stress
at all.
Yeah. Black Trains is something is like a home only. We shoot, I think, a lot of times here, and I'm really happy that we are shooting the calendar also here, because everything is all set. We are very comfortable to work here. And like happy.
Everything is very easy.
Team is, it's like we are working with one team. So
I love food. Like I love the food. Mulk is our food partner for this calendar, and I must say the food is really tasty. Mulk, you have done a great job.
And I'm very fond of Indian food, and they make lovely Indian food, and the desserts are so amazing. Everything is so nice. Thank you so much.
It's my first, it's my first year with Illusiona, and I'm really loving the team, especially Runa. She is such a warm-hearted person. Like, I didn't expect that initially when I met her for the first time. But as we move forward with the calendar, with the shoots, like we build a good connection. I should say a good bond. So she is an amazing person.
For Runa, for me, Runa is a very close friend of mine, and I think we know each other since 4 years. So it's a great bond. So she's adorable, she's a sweetheart,